downtown Seaboard before Hollywood came calling. He used his carpentry skills, but